Halo teman-teman semuanya, selamat datang di part ke-21 dari seri Subnautica Below Zero. Terima kasih banyak bagi kalian yang sudah menonton part-part sebelumnya, dan terima kasih banyak juga bagi kalian yang ingin lanjut untuk nonton part ini. Jangan lupa untuk subscribe channel gua jika kalian suka dengan gameplay gua, berikan gua like dan juga komen agar gua semakin semangat untuk membuat videonya. Oke teman-teman, tanpa berlama-lama lagi, langsung saja kita ke gameplaynya. Oke teman-teman semuanya, kita lanjut ya. Dan di sini base-nya udah gua perbaruin lagi. Selagi gua nggak nge-record ya. Di sini gua udah tambah-tambahin semua gini ya. Di sini ada alien containment, di sini recyclotron, di sini ada vending machine, jukebox, ini modification station. Di sini apa namanya, vending machine, ini trash can, tempat sampah ya, dan ini tuh yang di apa, dalam sininya masih belum pada netes ya. Ada ini gua nggak tahu tuh. Nah di sini juga nih ya, ntar kita keluar gua tunjukin. Dan di sini gue bikin storage baru di atas ya, karena gue pikir nggak muat di sini. Nah, sini masih cuma ada air doang di situ. Nah, di sini ini ada akuarium kecil-kecilan di sini ya, bisa ngeliat atas bawah. Pas banget di tengah-tengah. Terus apa lagi ya, kita lihat keluar dulu guys. Nah semacam room tour lah di sini. Ini ininya modulnya, dan di sini gua udah bikin tanaman ya, tanam ribbon plant, creep vine tuh. Ini ada cuman apa nih, kayak hiasan doang ya. Dan kalau masalah energinya ya guys, gua energinya tuh yang tadinya kan kita, gua kalau nggak salah di sini deh, terus gua pindah ya jadi ke dalam banget di bawah sini guys. Nah ini dia guys, tuh sini 3 ya thermal plantnya. Di sini 1 2 3 4 5 tuh. Terus di sini ada lagi nih 1 2 3 ya. Jadi begitulah, kalau di atas ternyata apa namanya guys, kurang maksimal ya api panasnya nih. Kita lihat panasnya berapa nih ya, 72 tuh, 76 tuh guys, 76 tuh. Kalau di atas itu cuma 37, cuma berapa, jadi nggak, pokoknya nggak maksimal lah. Jadi gue pindah ke bawah. Ada yang udah netes kah? Ada yang udah netes guys, 1. Yo, what is this? Oh ya guys, pas gua ini, jadi gua dapet ini baru ya, apa? Survival research. Geologi kal mana sih? Equipment, habitat. Melihat. Nah, ini. Fauna. Nah, di sini guys, ada gua dapat nge-scan baru ya. Pinakarit. Jadi waktu itu ada ya, nanti gua tunjukin deh di deket itu. Jadi pokoknya ya ini nabrak nabrak si truknya gua aja, jadinya mati. Terus gua scan aja, Snowstalker pasti tahu lah ya. Terus apa lagi ya? Logs and communication, Sam. Gak usah deh. Architect research note. Banyak banget ya di sini. Gua belum gua apa namanya?
Ah, jeez. These sea monkeys are gonna get me in trouble. This is the third shipment that those buggers have gotten their weird little hands into. Now we're running low on flares, and I'm gonna have to search nearby nests for stolen cargo. They're lucky they're kinda cute. Raccoons of the sea, those ones.
Okay deh. Dan gue habis ini mau ke ini ya guys ya. Mau ke Copa Mining Site. Udah gue tandain kalau nggak salah. Nah ini nih, Copa Mining Site Door. Apa sekalian kita...
Hey Sam, you wanna say hi to my kids? I told them I'd show them a day in the life
of a scientist. Gue mau bawa brown suit ya.
Of course. Hi Oren, hi Svea.
Tell us what you're working on.
This is a personal project.
Looks more like biology than robotics.
Yeah, I was just thinking... I know no one is on my side with this, but what if I just found a way to take care of the deadly bacterium?
I wouldn't say no one is on your side. I'm on your side.
I know, but you won't say anything to Emmanuel or Zeta or anyone.
What effect would it have if I did? I'm not exactly employee of the month right now.
I know. I wouldn't want you to risk more than you already have.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more. What are you working on now? And what do you mean by take care of the deadly bacterium?
Is that thing still recording?
Oh, right. So, that was Sam, kids. I'll turn this off now.
Gua mau bawa brown suit ya. Wah, nggak bisa guys, terlalu mentok sama struktur kita. Ntar gue majuin dulu. Sekalian kita ini ya. Ternyata harusnya gue ini. Gue play-playin aja.
I challenged your spy pengling to a foot race earlier.
Because you got tired of losing to me?
Ouch.
Biar ada story-nya, guys.
What if I've been letting you win so I could see you smile?
Cute. But I don't believe it. There are easier ways to make someone smile.
Easier than losing a foot race?
Oh, I think you're a woman with many talents.
What are you implying?
The artwork that appeared in my lab the other day?
Oh, that. A study in Parhelion Red.
I assume you had something to do with that.
That depends. Do you like it?
It's beautiful. Like the person who gave it to me.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you were flirting with me.
Do you know better?
I don't know what I know anymore. Not when you're looking at me like that.
Coba kita lagi.
Tower maintenance log. Okay, this time the birds have really done it. I don't know what they've been eating, but it's corrosive when it comes out the other end. I'm gonna need to rewire. I'm short an element to fabricate the right cable.
Hey there guys, Copa Mining Site.
I've never seen someone who did that dive to the old ship. I'm gonna go out there and see if I can get some more. That should fix it. Maintenance status, in progress.
Kita repair dulu, waduh. Sambil... ini ya.
Jenny, you wouldn't believe the adventure I'm having. It's just like when we were kids and we used to play underwater city. Only sea monsters aren't pretend and I don't need to hide behind you when one swims by. Because I'm safe in my sea truck. Safe and very, very brave. Please tell Dad for me. Thanks so much for the mustache, kid. By the way, to be honest, I wasn't sure if it was a gag gift at first.
Lumayan buat ini gua, guys.
Personal grooming is something of a challenge here, and as you know, I'm a pretty low maintenance guy to begin with. But you'd be surprised how handy mustache wax is in
what the aquarium, guys.
There have been some close scrapes. For a while there, someone was sabotaging my truck, and I thought I was seeing things.
Turun, guys.
But my friend Sam helped me sort it out. Although, she's had some troubles of her own lately. To be honest, I get a little worried out here sometimes. But I guess that's normal, under the circumstances. Gotta expect a little risk, right? I should be happy. I have great friends and a good paycheck. Anyway, love you, Jenny, and Dad. Please find a way to tell him that he won't find embarrassing. And don't worry, I'm looking for the perfect fish to bring back as a gift. Your favorite!
Oke, kita ini lagi. Omega Lab.
Investigation notes. Omega Lab was first breached by heavy impact, perhaps from a sea truck modified with some sort of battering implement. A localized explosive charge was then released and detonated from a distance. Lab equipment was damaged to the point of inoperability, and all live specimens were destroyed. No personnel was injured. Samples have been collected for analysis to determine whether any bacteria escaped.
Ayan, guys.
It is, however, unlikely. The heat of the charge should have boiled everything within a 10-meter radius.
Di sini juga ada gold tuh ya. Oh, ada PDA lagi nih. Mining site delivery. Ini aja nih dulu nih.
I'm telling you, Sammy, you see some weird things when you spend half your day in a sea truck.
More vandalism? Was it the sea monkeys again?
I don't think so. I can't shake the feeling this planet is cursed.
There's no such thing as a curse.
Yeah, you're Gini probably
guys.
Right. That's nothing. You wouldn't want to hear about it anyway.
Just
a huge creature frozen in ice.
What? Where?
In a cave. Not far from your lab. Bottom. And here's the extra weird part. As soon as I called it in, they closed off the area. Don't want anyone going in there.
But why?
Sammy, I'm no biologist.
Harusnya
I think there
sih.
Was something wrong with it. Its skin just seemed off. Alien.
An alien on planet 4546B? No.
I'm serious, Sam. Something ain't right. Wish I could show you, but I can't get back in there.
You can. But I might know how to.
Whatever you're thinking, we never had this conversation.
Nice. Coba kita ini lagi, guys.
We've studied the first coral bacteria samples from the specimen. Results are promising. We were able to stimulate rapid multiplication of cells in a controlled environment, resulting in the creation of several different mutations with potentially useful applications. Think of the possibilities.
Life-saving
treatments, genetic research. It could be a window to understand the evolution of life on this planet. The findings could move us forward by years. We recommend a wider study, using samples collected from a greater variety of sites around the original pustules. We trust you will provide the necessary security to do so. The Leviathan site must be protected.
The Leviathan site, katanya, must be protected. Mercury 2 logs juga nih, banyak nih. Gila guys. Telur ini di mana ya, guys? Kenapa gua pakai ini, guys? Karena si truk kita nggak bisa masuk di sini. Jadi gua terpaksa pakai ini. Storage kita ya. Ambil-ambilan aja, guys. ini apa ini? Nggak bisa di scan. What is this?
With this artifact, I am again able to trace the imprint of my people. They survived for a time, but then their presence becomes faint.
Architect.
New technology acquired.
Ion battery, ion power cell, apa nih guys? Power cell. Oh, ion tuh yang ion cube ya. Yeah, sekarang kita udah bisa ngecas, guys. Sekarang kita udah bisa ngecas. Nice. Inilah, guys. Gua malas pakai Sea Glide karena ya kalau pakai Sea Glide doang lama, guys. Ini apa lagi nih?
New technology acquired.
Headlamp paling di bawah. Mana headlamp? Udah, nanti kita lihat nanti aja deh. Waduh, ini lewat mana nih? Nyangkut. Tapi di sini nih, guys, pentingnya. Tapi di sini nih kita harus punya ini ya. Wait, titanium boleh deh. Nah, kalau mau ke Copa Mining Site kita harus selesaikan dulu ininya. Pokoknya upgrade dulu saran gua sih, baru masuk Copa Mining Site. Nih, pemain lama ini, guys. Kayak begini-begini nih. Makanya ini gue bawa apa namanya, bawanya apa sih namanya, drill arm. Arctic Rye Egg Discover. Jadi kayaknya udah tuh, guys. Enter Vault. What is that? Ini apa ini? Kita nambang ini dulu, guys. Nambang dulu. Nice banget nih. Mining site. Memang banyak. Banyak bahan-bahan di sini nih. Meter. Tuh, gue cuman bawa minumnya satu apa dua ya? Dua. Masih 75, guys. Ini apa nih? Drill diamond. Oke. Sorry. Drill gold. Wah, telur kita udah banyak yang netes nih, guys. Udah nih, gini doang. Opa mining site gini doang. Wah ini nih. Untung aja. Aduh, males bacanya guys. Sorry, sorry. Minum dulu, minum. Nah, cuman gini doang. Di copper mining site. Kecewa, kecewa. Gua kira di bawah bangetnya ada apa gitu. Ini apa? Ini mah yang tadi kan? Yang artifak alien apalah itu. Nah ini gue dapet di sini nih guys. Bentar ya, bentar. Apa kita nambang aja lagi? Bentar guys, titanium gue taruh sini dulu. Balik lagi guys, nambang dulu nambang. Balik lagi. Nambang. Gua untuk sekarang ya nggak butuh diamond. Yang butuh itu ini nih. Nambang titanium dulu. Di situ jumper upgrade. Kita naik. Bukan. Pentingnya punya jumper upgrade kayak begini. Ah. Jatuh gua. Udah, naik lagi. Kecewa cuman kayak begitu doang. Sudahlah kita balik lagi. Enter seat truck. Yuk kita pilot. Nih markas gue di sini nih guys. Nah deket-deket sini. Enak. Base. Apa gua taruh di sini kah? Aduh. Aduh. Storage empty. Ini ada apa emang? Oh, beacon. Tar dulu guys, mana storage? Storage si prawnnya. Nyangkut.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Kita kesini dulu guys. Naruh ikan yang merah nih. Nice. Biar lengkap aja, biar lengkap. Gue butuh makan sih ini sebenarnya. Oke, udah, terus. Diamond, taruh aja sini. Hey, yo, look at that, guys. Brinowing, si monkey baby. Ini apa nih? Cryptosuchus, kita taruh lagi di sini, guys. Arctic ray, nih. Oke. Makan dulu. Ya ampun. Nah, kita ngambil lagi guys. Tadi masih ada di sini kan? Salah. Gak usah pake cahaya kalau mana ya? Di sini kalau nggak salah. Nah, satu. Nice. Brute shark egg discovered katanya. Mana? Coba lihat guys. Oh, ini nih, mana tadi? Masih kecil banget nih. Hiu sialan ini juga nih. Ajak ribut. Kesel gua. Nanti kita cari-cari telur guys kalau bisa, kalau ketemu ya. Kalau ketemu, Enterprise. Kita prawnnya naikin aja guys. Oke. Seperti biasa ya. Docking modul gua taruh di dekat sininya. Deket brown suit biar enak. Nah, ini gue selalu bawa ini karena gue pengen siapa tahu dapat apa gitu. Oh ya guys, dan juga gue nemu apa waktu gue nyari-nyari apa mineral gitu ya. Astaga. Waktu gue nyari-nyari mineral tuh gue nemu kayak artifak alien lagi. Di sini nih kalau nggak salah. S besar melengkung. Iya, ini yang di awal kita itu, guys. Nah, di sini nih. Coba ya. Kita nyalain. Quartz lumayan. Ini apa nih? Propulsion cannon. Ya, lumayan lah. Lumayan. Ini juga lumayan. Nah, ini nih guys. Cuma nggak tahu bisa di scan gak ini. Oh, bisa. Soalnya ya guys, apa? Soalnya di yang ini nih kan kita udah pernah nemu kan, yang di apa namanya, yang di laut itu, yang pokoknya yang di laut itulah, yang di apa sih namanya, yang di dekat alien distress. Mana ya alien distress? Last known position. Nah, di sini nih yang dekat alien distress nih. Nice. Kita naik lagi, guys. Naik. Ini tempat hidup gua. Nah, kita taruhin dulu. Large filter water. Kita mau kemana ya? Soalnya tadi gue niatnya di video ini mau ke Copa Mining Site, cuma ada kayak begituan doang. Nah, agak kecewa sih gue. Pilot last known position juga udah. Monkey Nest Salt Quartz Supply pertama. Mercury Base Omega Lab. Apa kita ke Omega Lab kah? Aduh, nyangkut pula. Tantar. Di sini titanium. Ini gold kan? Goldnya penuh semua. Yaudah, taruh sini aja. Salt quartz di sini kalau nggak salah. Kita ke ini dulu, guys. Apa? Ambil ini dulu nih. Nice. Filtration complete. Lumayan juga ya. Oh iya, gue mau bikin ini apa? sip, yang udah gua tandain nih, guys. Yang udah gua tandain. Mana sih namanya? Head mounted light source. Ion battery. Bikin pathfinder di sini. Pathfinder tuh gua nemu di dekat, kalau enggak salah dekat drop pod deh. Lupa. Spy pangling nih, gua mau bikinnya dulu nih. Titanium sama ntar guys, kita bikin-bikin dulu ya. Ini yang udah gua tandain nih, bikin semua. Terus copper, jangan di sini deh. Copper ore 2. Advanced wiring, wiring kit itu ini kan kalau nggak salah. Mana wiring kit? Ya silver ore kali 2. Terus grapevine seed cluster. Enak guys, gua udah bikin di sini. Tinggal ngambil. Nice. Ini cuman tanaman hias ya. Di sini nih baru nih ribbon plant. Kalau kita mau bikin baterai. Memang mantap. Makan dulu deh. Sedap.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Wiring kit. Copper. Add lamp. Spy pangling remote. Terus gua punya kalau nggak salah itu ada di sini kalau nggak salah. Komputer chip ada di mana ya, gua lupa. Nah satu. Kita buat sini kan. Nah,
without spy penglings, scientists may have never discovered that penglings incubate their eggs in small cave burrows, often alongside thermal lily roots.
Okay. Pathfinder tool ini di mana bikinnya ya? Oh ini.
The Pathfinder tool emits a sequence of waypoints to mark your route and aid navigation in both terrestrial and aquatic environments.
Aquatic environment. Coba. Cara ngambil lagi nya gimana? Oh my goodness. 20 disk per pad. Alah. Cara ngambilnya gimana? Coba diambil lagi. Ah, maklum guys, nggak tahu. Coba kalau ini gimana cara makainya? Sekarang remote. Cara makainya gimana? Tar. Bisa diarahin pakai mouse, guys. Mouse cuman bisa naik turun kalau mau ini WASD. Oke. Itu exit. Bahaya, guys. Dan di sini juga gua buat ini ya, apa namanya? Solar panel buat kalau misalkan ini buat ini aja darurat, tapi kayaknya nggak mungkin sih. Mana scanner? Air tool scanner. Oh, ya udah guys, kayaknya apa bikin mau bikin lagi, bikin apa lagi? Ion battery, ion power cell ya kita buat coba. Harus pakai ion cube ya. Ya sudahlah, nanti kita sepertinya bakal nemu. Kan butuhnya ion baterainya 2. Berarti 2, terus ininya 2, terus silver ore 2, lithium di mana ya, lithium 2 nih ya, terus ntar guys, gue lupa naruhnya. Ini 1 copper wire, silver ore-nya kurang. Jangan di sini. Nah, coba kita buat dulu. Di sini apa di mana buatnya? Wiring kit. Bikin ini. Ion power cell. Wow. 1000. Oh gitu tuh. Ion battery. Emang ada yang pakai ion gitu di sini? No, ini pakai nuklir nih, nuklir reaktor. Ntar, taruh di si truk bisa nggak ya? Kayaknya sih nggak bisa deh. Bisa nggak? Oh bisa, bisa. Rp179.200 coba kita pakai. Gila, 1000 per 1000 guys. Aduh iya. Target, tapi bisa dicas enggak ini? Bisa dicas di sini enggak ini? Nah, apa kita bikin satu lagi, guys? coba. Coba bikin satu lagi ya. Ion battery. Ion cube. Gold 1. Ini 1. Gue kekurangan lithium, sumpah dah. Coba kita buat dulu. Eh, salah. Nah. Ratus tuh di sini. Karena ini yang cepat habis, guys. Karena ini yang cepat habis. Power cell gua taruh 1 deh ya. Power cell taruh 1. Kayaknya enggak perlu enggak sih? Habitat builder gua taruh dulu kayaknya. Craft trap taruh di si truck aja, si truck. Ini lumayan penting juga nih. Nah. Bentar. Kita lihat dulu, guys. Di sini kan gua udah buat semua ya. Apa sih yang belum dibuat? Snow Fox gua belum dapat ininya. Udah semua sepertinya. Water filtration machine. Jukebox. Gua belum bikin jukebox. Quartz sama titanium. Quartznya berapa? 1. Titaniumnya 2. Ya walaupun kena copyright sih ini kayaknya dan gak gua pakai. Gimana buatnya? Oh. Aduh, barusan gua taruh, guys. Barusan gua taruh. Mana sih? Nah. Gimana nih yang enak nih? Sini udah. Sini kah? Ya nggak apa-apa lah, sinilah.
The jukebox lets you listen to music in your base. No one said survival couldn't be funky.
Okay. Coba.
What is the purpose of this device?
It plays music so that I have something to listen to.
Oh my lord.
What is music? I can detect certain patterns within it. Is it mathematical? An instrument of science? Does it help with your research?
It does. Just not in the way you're probably thinking. Music and math are strongly related. Rhythm is math. Harmonies can be math. But music as a whole is more than that. We experience it on an emotional level.
I sense it has an impact on your pulse and breathing. It makes you move differently. Humans are controlled by music.
We make music, and we're moved by it. Not everything is about control, Alan.
Ya, okay, guys. Kayaknya sampai sini dulu aja ya. What? I think it's ngebug. Sampai sini dulu aja ya. kita udah buat segala-galanya, and I'll see you in the next part.